You know what I still haven't done is make that lore video for myself that I was going to do at some point, and I have not yet gotten around to. I should get around to that one of these days. That would be fun. There we go. God, why do I hear myself? Shit, fuck. Boo. Why does that keep happening to me? Oh well. At least that's the easiest thing in the world to catch. And, I hope that's the most scuffed thing that happens. Well then, let's see here. Does this work? Oh god, I can't read. I'll have to check if this is a thing. And if it's not a thing, I'll just turn it off. Okay. So yes, we have no weapons. This. That doesn't show up. It's just kind of no point in it. Especially if it's. Oh, fuck! Okay. Objective number one, find an actual gun. God. This doesn't look right at all. I'm getting some frame drop. It sure feels like it's not running as smoothly as I'd like. Hey, look! A weapon! That's different. Why did it switch hands? Oh, I see green over there. Fuck. Another? What? I guess that means I got dueling with them for no reason. There we go. Finally, an actual weapon. Or finally my main weapon of choice in this entire playthrough. Somehow. It shouldn't be the case, but it's just how it ended up. Oh, we're having a party! I need to work on my accuracy. Oh, fuck you! Fuck on. Strictly necessary at this moment. Is running worse than last time. It just keeps getting worse and worse. I'm not sure why.
Come on. Just try to hurt me now.
That line would work a lot better if you didn't get hurt while saying it. Sorry. Oh boy, health that I totally need desperately. Your fingers are clearly not as itchy as they used to be. Seriously, this jitter. I might need to investigate what exactly is causing this much stutter. That is something else. How on earth is my web browser using more resources than the video game? God. It's not like I can turn it off either. So I'm using that for the purposes of being able to see my chat while in VR. Not that there's anybody saying anything to me. I wonder just how long I can actually stand doing this today, seeing as how lag in a flat screen game is just annoyance, but lag in a VR game is nausea. Pretty. Yes, sploosh. That sound effect. Oh, hello. Good thing I got shotguns. Otherwise, that could be a threat. I don't remember these guys being that susceptible to. Oh, you got shotguns. A little bit late to the party. It wouldn't be serious answering if there wasn't just a random crash helicopter. Oh, hello. You're getting a little too close there. According to what I can hear. Yeah. The directional sound is amazing. I'm so glad I have it. So you'd think their voice would carry a little better. Maybe it's just my imagination, but I felt like way back in the day, being able to hear those guys from halfway across the map was a thing. I say that, and then I realize that I do have my audio turned down a little low. See, that's why would I need ammo when I don't use it? Why would I use armor when I don't get hit? Maybe that's for later, after I get blown up by this guy. No balls and chains allowed. Now it's smoother. Why was it hitching before? I'm not gonna complain. I'm just confused. It looks like stuff. What's going in that direction? Unless I can't come that way. Couldn't I come from that way? I honestly could not tell you. I think I did actually. Must have. So that way then. I'm only slightly turned around. Oh, you can see the bullet in the water. The projectile, that's pretty good. An effect that you might not even notice on this map unless you were in VR. Where'd you guys come from? Don't tell me you were waiting for me. Oh, fuck! What? What attack hit me there? Tell me that. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Not that one. Where are you guys going? This is some kind of attempt to flank me. It's not going so good because you're flanking requires some element of surprise, and constantly yelling is not going to give you that. Just a pro tip from a master tactician. I could just jump up there. And if I have legs, I can just jump up there. The hell is that?
Oh, I need a vacation.
Whatever it was. I don't like it. Okay. God. Even just that fall made me queasy. Rockets is a good sign. The roof is a good sign. Helicopter is a bad sign. That's why this is here. Now then, if I have access to something explosive in here, something that I can actually use, that would be great. That looks useful. Okay, who needs a rocket launcher when you got two rocket launchers? Oh god, I cannot see where I'm shooting. Fuck me, the fucking sun! I'll blame the sun for that! Oh Jesus! One down. Oh, hopefully only one to go. How did you know the sun was my one and only weakness? Considering I could carry a cannonball, it'd be nice if I could also carry around a crate of infinite rockets. That is not what I want. That is not what I want. That is what I want. Stairs. Hello.
Ow.
Oh shit. Oh, fuck. He survived that? I thought I shot too many times. Apparently I didn't shoot enough. Strategically placed ruins just within line of sight of each other. Make you go here, and then make you go there. That being said, I was kind of expecting something to spawn in and attack me here. Jesus! That's closer than usual. What the fuck? That got me spooked. That I do not recall. from the last one. Good holes. Shotgun. What? Were you just hanging out? How was that? And how successful would that guy have been if he didn't start screaming? Dead before you even get close enough for me to even think about using another weapon. Sad. Okay, those guys almost had it. Like you. Don't know if I like what that means. Is there gonna be an opportunity to use you? Why haven't I been attacked already? You know, sometimes my timing is amazing. Hey, look, a rock launcher. You know, the thing that I needed in order to not get murdered by helicopters? Oh, hello. You're getting the double minigun experience. For being a pain. Not having line of sight is a bad thing. Instead. You mind? We got a bigger fish to fry. Huh.
Ow.
No.
Fuck.
See, that was enough. Oh, fuck! Rude! I saw that. That rocket exploded on the sky. This is truly a Truman Show-esque situation. Oh. Ah! Why is it so dusty? shit. Come is at me. No. You there. Big mistake. Why do I even try shooting them when they're moving? What? God damn. It was really off today. Something blew this place up. Really? Bad timing? Again. Nope. Try again. Here for goodies. I like goodies. There's also the small matter. The game probably expected me to use more actual ammunition. Like so. They didn't want me to one-hand shotguns, they should have given them stocks. So take this. You know, you guys are just gonna. Oh shit! Oh yes. Let's. Having two of these is kind of like having one minigun. Except they have their own ammo. What are you doing over there? You're gonna get the bonk. I bet you thought that I forgot the shit. Try it. Thank you this time. Oh. do that? I was over there. Come to think of it, this doesn't have a stock either. Oh. I have no fear of man's. Ow. Where am I gonna get it from? You sons of bitches! It was a distraction! So wear me down! And fuck off. Except for the whole needing to reload thing, that was more close to the original intended experience, I'm sure. The question seems to be, why did they give you rockets for that? I could be shooting him or something. Instead of waiting for him to get closer and use a shotgun. I'm so glad they added the ability to shoot down projectiles in VR. It's gonna take more than a clear to make me flinch. I say that, but I'm sure I've flinched by clear several times before in the past. Oh, hello. Pretty good. How do I never use these? Maybe it's... What do you mean? Don't say the same line a second time. Sure is convenient. The big worm dude doesn't hang around in here.
Ow.
I said I needed ammo for clears. Okay, like, these are his eyes, these are his streaming tears, that's his open mouth. He's sobbing. So I can't believe somebody carved me into this, and just never did anything with me. You put this in my hand. Got your nose. You know, their first appearance was spooky, but even in this dark cave, I retract what I was about to say. Maybe. Why? A VR game would be fine if it was just this. You in the dark, with your head-mounted flashlight being your only source of light. Looking around. Of course, that only works if the environment's neat-looking. This looks like progress, but, clearly I need another switch. Hello! Caught in the act. What are you? What? I see. One of these. No? No? Oh, oh, fuck! Good job of that guy. You slipped there? I see, no, these are just doors that prevent you from getting to the switch. That would be great. Fuck me! What? Well, I don't like that at all. In fact, I like it so little that I'm gonna make a terrible mistake and misjudge the manner I should be engaging. Oh, well. Whole room lights up. Hang on, I know what to do here. Yeah. Take one of these. That was just a preview, what's to come? Oh, hey, I got no more. There's still so fucking many of them! Right up against the wall, okay. That sounds like a trap. Hey, a boulder. Where does it sound like it's still going? You think you're sneaky? Oh, you're a little sneaky. Oh. Timed. Might have been timed. What was that? I'm honestly surprised that this is how you progress. That seems a little too steep. What is that? Oh, I see.
Dead man.
Conveniently placed. I don't see any of them. It's last stand time. Find a safe place and hold up. If anyone survives, we'll find you. Shit! Hellfire! Stock scream.
Over? Oh, it's not over until I teabag every last one of you alien motherfuckers. Tries to moon me, I'll shoot his ass off and hang it on my wall. See you in 3000 BC, bitch. I'm heading for the timeline.
At least he hung up before saying that. Fuck me. Really? All right. Oh. Nice try. Oh. Where? Fucking... From where? Assholes! Why did I do that? Fuck me! Charging into an arena is not the brightest of ideas. Even if it does look all heroic. Not the match that I meant to make. I guess I'm doubling my ammo use. Or is it having? I'm not gonna do anything to me hiding behind a pillar. What fucking bullshit? What? Oh, I don't need to use ammo on you guys. Ugh. Come over here. Fuck. Ugh. Oh. You come here. Look at you. Oh. Oh, hello. Fuck. No. What am I doing? That worked. come from? Have I been in there? Feels like I might have been in there. Or, this is a preview to the next area! Good. Oh, good! They were smart, they'd find out like me. But for them, they're not. Unless, of course, this is not an entryway. Which it does not appear to be. Can I jump this? I can jump this. Yeah? Where are you going? Damn. What do you mean? Is this your big plan? Hey, annoy me! Immediate dust. A lot of devastator shells. What does this hold for the future? Hmm. That's your shotgun set. Oh. When am I? Just enter the room with all the devastator shells. It's gonna be those guys. Let's start things. You guys okay? What are you doing? You couldn't get through there? Make me right in the midst of the battle. Thanks, Odyssey. Let's try that again. How about not machine rocket launchers? They're just gonna keep coming. I guess my health is in a much better spot than previous failed attempts. What? Are you kidding me? Got shotgun shells. Enough for the whispering.
The truth is, I win, you lose.
Oh, that's conspicuous. Is this just death? Kind of feels like it's just death. I think I recall gas collection. Look at this shit. Reminds me of home. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Do a point blank range, jackass. Well, let's bolt up. Probably. Reminds me very much of that big, open, residential, ancient Babylonian area. Except it's a little less open. As quite a few less werewolves? And guys that shoot red homing balls of fire at you. Guess I'll see what I've got. Just in order to You mean 1/8? I picked up several of those cans. Hello. What? Did we get this one? What do you mean I can't carry more than one canister? I don't remember seeing that. Hello. Oh, like that.
We're still gonna need more gas than that.
Oh, I won. You're gonna get me up here, jackass. I take back what I said about the werewolves. Places just like that. Are you telling me there's 8 cans of gas? I can only carry one at a time. And I've seen several of them, but I can't remember which ones I picked up by now because I didn't realize you could only pick up one at a time. Convenient. Fuck me! Look, and you did! What do you mean? I didn't think I had one. Well, this has been a waste of time. On there too. Where are you going?
Ow.
Yeah. I have to stand in front of this part. Okay, that makes sense. one? I do not. What was that?
That's good, but not quite enough.
Yes, yes. Halfway there. Jesus. Boy, bad. Hear the whispering. Fuck. He's just right on the car. Yeah. There we go. One less problem. To be second to last. Grabbed any from this direction. Oh, it's next to you. Well, figured it'd be in this direction. And there's more than I need. Wow. Only we could put that in the car, save it for later. The wheel's very Obviously not turning. Okay. Sure is feeling a bit desaturated. I would trade. What the hell? Okay, if it were up to me, I'd like it to be darker. Yes? Well, this is nice. I can actually see my lasers. Now, one at a time. You'd have to be pretty big in order to make that a fair fight. So maybe you shouldn't have guys who explode in your midst. Good to know about. Your guys' fault for making my fingers tired. That game, you thought I was gonna use a rocket launcher against these guys? Not sure how much pain they experience when they blow up. There doesn't seem to be a lot of them left to feel it. Guess he felt that. armor. Slight overkill. No, that's not what I asked for. For Pete's sake. Here? Yes, there is. Jesus! Hello. I love fighting major bionicnoids with 17 hit points. My favorite. Made to count. Full resupply. Hello.
Ow. Save that.
Oh boy, clears.
None of them spawn behind me. I see you down there. Let's see. I don't. First ring. I already have one.
Fuck me, I'm here, point. Cannot see, it is too bright. Again with the devastators.
See that one.
Oh, fuck! What happened to the grenade launcher? Gun bullets, not very many of them.
Ow.
What? Fine, game. You want me to use these so bad?
Ow.
Jesus. I should have started using them sooner. Conspicuous. Well, what do you know? Well, what are spiders? Every which way? I don't remember last time there was a big swarm of these guys. Seems like they've been somewhat underutilized in this game. They don't really fill any particular unfilled niche. Free rocket launcher refill. I feel it in my head already, but this is the final level. this.
Oh. I got spit on too much. Sure, what's the play here? I'm using up all my goddamn ammo. Guess there are devastator shells just lying around. You fancy, I didn't mean to use this gun, but I'll use it. Fuck you, fuck you. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh, shit. That didn't work. That went about as well as I would expect. What? Did that come from behind? I could have swore. Just saw something coming from behind. Okay, so going back for the ammo in that condition was not a good choice.
Why did I do that? Damn, I was just gonna say, are they gonna stop coming? Seems like they did, just as I was thinking about it. Cannonballs. Was I supposed to be using that? They didn't give me an infinite cannonball or container. That just about enough of you guys. What do you need? Thank you. Fuck me. Did not put me very far back at all. How about not fight? How about just die? As expected, dual wielding cannons is just excessive. Hey. That's not gonna help. Yes, I should just be using the Devastator. Can you say no to free rockets? Why only the rockets and the C4? Why are those the only things with the crates full?
Ow.
What? The big man. That was excessive. Game, please. Back here again, are we? What's that? Oh, hey. Let's see. No. Hmm.
now.
Oh, fuck. God damn it. Have it all that clears. Huh.
Ow. Ow. What am I doing? I'm dying, apparently. Ugh.
damn it!
That's not what I wanted. Oh, wow.
Ow. Ow, my hand. This stab is getting a little too serious. Like Devastator, I'll use that. Like a shit ton of cannonballs. Plus extra. What are you trying to say, game? I should be using cannonballs and devastators? I can do that. That was a lot of work for two shots. Oh, that's bad. It fucking never ends. No?
Ow. Right then. God damn it. Ow. Yeah, by now I should know that doesn't work. What? Game, please. That's bullshit. I'm not just about enough of you. Ow, why did I do that?
like I've been fighting a lot in this particular area today. Man, my head hurts, my eyes hurt, my hands hurt. VR is something else. This is gonna miss. This is the final fight of the final level, so I can do it, I can make it! Is that sand moving upwards? Big man!
Are you guys having an ugly contest? I'll make it easy for you. You both win.
Silly Sam, there are no winners in the ugly contest. Oh god.
Who needs choppers?
Oh god. This is gonna kill me in real life. I'm supposed to deal with this shit. This cooldown is alright. Look at this shit. I'm supposed to do this in VR. Nope. I could do this in real life just fine, but man, in VR, is it? Can you give me a second to recharge my goddamn jetpack? What the hell? What's that? Jesus, fuck! Ow. No? Grin for the worm! He's doing his best! I want.
And that's how we do it on planet Earth, you overgrown space cockroach.
Yes. It occurs to me, though, I'm quite overpowered with the jetpack. They grow up with stuff like Sar Siege Tribes, after all. Oh, hey.
Hey, is your dad home? Yeah, tell him Sam's coming over to play, and by play, I mean kill him. Why, yes, as a matter of fact, I am. I gotta get to that time off.
Oh, Jesus, fuck. Rest in peace, the Earth. It was a real one. Not just any game ends on the Earth being destroyed by the moon getting flung into it. Gotta say, that is not the typical thing that happens just before the actual end credits. There goes that timeline, right? So, everybody dies, the world is destroyed. You win! John J. Dick, a legend. Of course, he's getting old. You can hear it.
It's like, look at me! Be sure to look at me, the credits! That is the end of Series M3. How long am I playing more? Where was it? Oh, it's been an hour and a half, I see. Beyond credits is in your face. Come on over here, there's literally nothing. It's the credits. You know, I thought jetpacking around was gonna take more out of me, but I don't know. Somehow it did not affect me as much as the usual just jumping off of a cliff. To be continued. No cheeky question mark. I mean, technically, it was continued a long time ago. Because this happens right before Serious Sam, the first encounter. Which, if I was... I could have played them chronologically, but I played them release order. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I'll just call it for today because... Damn. I swear that... The fact that the game is jittery early on, the frame drops. That's what got me. Oof. My eyes. My hand is feeling a little better, though. Alright. Game complete. And that's all of the... Well, not all... Apart from Serious Sam 2, that's all the Serious Sam games that I have beaten previously. So I guess next is... Well, I mean, I have played through... I'm not sure how much of one, but I have played through some Serious Sam 4, so it's not quite uncharted territory here, but there might be something happening before then. But what's happening immediately before then is, I wasn't expecting... You say easy game, but... Man, I beat that final boss like it was nothing. Like, holy shit. Yeah, okay. Yes, the immediate future is me stopping the stream. And then just recovering, because Jesus, VR, when you don't have enough frames to go around, it fries your brain. I don't know how to explain it. But that's been all for now. Thank you for joining me, and have a good rest of your entire week. And I will see you next time.